Walk with me.
Come on, sister.
Lord, I walk with me.
Come on, sister. I see you coming. I see you coming.
Walk.
Come on, brother.
With me.
Lord. Come on, brother. I see you, my brother. I see you. Come on, brother.
With me.
Come on, brother. I see you coming. I see you, my brother. I see you, my brother. Come on. Come on.
While I'm on.
Come on, brother.
Jesus journey. Oh, yeah. I want Jesus. Oh, yeah. To walk with me.
Hallelujah. We have seven who've come. Is that number eight? Come on, say, walk with me.
Walk with me.
Anybody want to walk with you? Ask him to
walk with me.
Come on. If you want to walk with him and want him to walk with you, if you're in the balcony, wherever you are,
walk.
I'm waiting on you.
With me.
We have seven who've come. I'm waiting on number eight. Come on.
Walk.
Lord, I need you. I got to have you.
While I'm on.
Jesus journey. Anybody need the Lord?
No.
Come on, sister, I see you coming. Come on, number eight. Come on, sit and walk with me. Come on, walk with me.
Walk with me.
Come on, do it for me. Say, hold my hand, Lord.
Hold my hand.
I wish I had somebody from the old church that says,
hold my hand.
Sometimes get dark on the journey, so please, Jesus, hold my hand.
Hold my hand, Lord.
Come on, ask him, say, hold. Come on, brother. Come on, brother.
Lord, I need you.
I got to have you
while I'm on.
Jesus journey. So I want Jesus to hold my hand.
I want Jesus
to hold my hand.
To hold.
We have nine who've come. I'm waiting for number 10. I'm going to close the thing out. Say, be my friend, Jesus.
Be my friend.
Be my friend, Lord. Ask him, say, be my friend on this journey.
Be my friend.
I'll stay with you if you just can be my friend. Come on, ask him, be my friend.
Be my friend, Lord.
Come on, say,
be my friend.
It get hard sometimes. I have to cry sometimes while I'm on. Come on, tell him to be my friend. We got to close this thing out. Ask your neighbor, do you want me to walk with you? Ask him, walk with me, Lord, walk with me.
Walk with me, Lord.
Come on, ask him to walk with me. God bless you, my brother.
Walk with me.
Hallelujah. Come on, I'm waiting on you, number 10. I'm waiting on you. Say, walk with me. I see you coming.
Walk.
Come on. Come on. Come on, ask him, walk with me. Hallelujah.
Me.
I can't make it by myself while I'm on this morning.
While I'm on.
Come on, sister. Come on. Jesus journey.
Jesus journey.
Everything gonna be all right, my sister. I want Jesus.
I want Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
come on, we have 12 who come. I'm waiting on number 13. If you're here, I'm waiting on you. Here's my verse. Ask him to hold my hand. Come on, ask him.
Hold my hand, Lord.
Come on, hold my hand if you're here.
Hold my hand.
I'm waiting on you, number 13. I'm waiting on you. Come on, ask him. Say, hold my hand.
Hold my hand.
It get rough sometimes. It get hard sometimes. While I'm
on this
I want Jesus. Yeah.
I want Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Me not or Jim to say here or cry. Singing why Thou art calling, do not pass.
You want God to bless your family, your finances, your relationship. Let me at that throne of mercy. Would you let me at that throne? Throne of mercy. Find a sweet relief. Find a sweet relief. Oh Lord, have mercy. Kneel in there in deep contrition. Kneel. Bring that deep contrition. Help my unbelief. Help. I'm trying to minister somebody. Help my unbelief. If you're downstairs and overflow, just stand. Listen up.
We're calling you, say. Oh, say.
If you're watching online, just touch that computer screen.
Oh, hear my unbelief.
I ain't trying to be selfish, Lord. I know others are getting blessed. I'm not jealous of Dan or Ruben, but oh, while on others,
Thou art
home. I'm happy for Dan. I'm happy for Gad. But I'm in verse 32, so do me a favor.
Do.
Lord, have mercy. That's the song God put in my spirit. Now here's my verse, y'all. Listen. It says, Thou the spring of all my comfort. Say, Thou the spring. The spring of all my comfort. Say, more than life to me.
More.
More than life to me. Listen. Who have I on earth beside thee? Who? Have I? On earth. Yes. Say whom in heaven but thee. That's my verse. Yes. One more time. We missed the verse. Say, Thou the spring of all my comfort. Get this in your spirit. Thou. The spring of all my comfort. More than life to me. To me. God ain't got nobody else. So here's my prayer. Whom have I on earth beside thee? That's my verse. Whom have I?
Have I
on earth?
Oh, have mercy.
Whom in heaven but thee?
Oh,
have mercy. I ain't got nobody else. So while everybody else is getting blessed, here's my prayer. We're calling you Saviour.
As I was getting ready to preach, God said, this is the word. I was working on this sermon for revival. I wasn't finished with this sermon yet. I wasn't even through with it. I had another thing I wanted to preach today. God says, no, I want to have a celebration sermon for us today that we can shout. God said, but that's some hurting folk here. Who don't want to shout, they want to hear. That says, when everybody else, for the first 32 verses, are getting their name called. And that's what God told me to tell you. Some of you can't see it because you're in the first 32 verses. But aren't you glad that the chapter ain't over yet? Aren't you glad that he saved the best to last? Because Levi got something that all the rest didn't get. They may get theirs first. I know you healed everybody else. I know everybody else got healed, but I seen other folks get their blessing, but I'm crying. Save. Father, in the name of Jesus, thank you for blessing me with this word. Because I'm not the only somebody in this house who's wondered, have you forgotten about us? Times we felt we went overboard trying to help everybody else and nobody else was there to help us. Time when you try to look out for people, but the same people turn their backs on you. Lord, sometimes we wonder, all the struggling and all the sacrifice that we've done, is our time coming? Thank you that our relatives started the business. They're doing well. We thank you for, we're not upset that others have gotten blessed. We just wonder, sometimes, have you forgotten us? I pray for those who've come, who like me, have felt at times that our sacrifices was for nothing. You've given till it hurts, but nobody's there to hold you when you need to be held. Woo! time than you. People love you on Monday, but crucified you on Friday. So God, we've learned not to trust in men or women, but to put our trust in you. I promise, well, I pray now, God, that if you would just be our possession, that we know that if we got you, that we got something that Manasseh and Reuben and Gad and Ben, they didn't get. So be somebody's possession and let them know that everything that you are, that if they got you, they got not just land, but they got healing, they got promotion, they got peace, they got protection. So God, be our possession. Help us not to be weary in well doing, but let us know in due season we'll reap if we faint not. In the name of Jesus, give somebody a job and resource. Be somebody's possession. Give somebody, I pray for Lisa now. We've seen you heal others, now heal her. In the name of Jesus, I pray for those who are without job and those who are worried about their job situation now. God, I pray that you'll be the cattle of a thousand hills. Let us know you do our best work in recession. And if we got you, you're going to take care of our needs. Give us peace. Bless every family. Those marriages that are dissolving, that are struggling on the brink of disintegration, be in the middle. We know you make everything right. I pray for relationships. I pray for healing. I pray for those who are at odds with a loved one, that you make it right. Whatever you do, Lord, whatever you're doing in this season, don't do without us. In the name of Jesus. Now touch us. Heal us. Bring us back together. I pray for redemption. I pray for reconciliation. Now have your way now. And we give you praise. And we give you glory. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Hug somebody. Tell them God's going to be your possession. Hug somebody at this altar. All over the room. Say God's going to be your possession. We're calling you Saviour.
Stand with me now.